morning. Happy Wednesday, everybody. We got a very, very beautiful day today. It's about 55 degrees Fahrenheit, so take your dog out for a walk later. Enjoy the weather. Very sunny. And I kind of spitballed that. I wasn't sure. I wanted to do like the stupid radio show thing. Also, for the music, when I do this background shit, I really got to figure out ones that just don't sound like they're too much of a, I don't know, intro music. Because all of them do, even like this one. I mean, I collect the ones I like for the DMCA in the background, but whatever. Anyways, we're going to get hopping into Wuthering Waves very quickly. So I got to pause this music so it doesn't clash with each other. But yeah, anyways, for those just chilling, I hope your Wednesday is doing really good. I hope it's doing really good. I'm kind of sick, if you can't see. Well, it's not sick. I've been draining since this morning. And oh boy, is it bad. It's really bad.
Me?
Hey, Guy Wolf. All right, let's see. Can I? Oh no, wait, no. I don't want to switch over until I'm signed in. That's right. Okay. I was like, all right, let's switch it over. No, I gotta sign in first. There's a process to this crap. These games don't make it easy enough for you. I mean, it is kind of easy, but it's like, I just want to jump in sometimes. It's like, nah, I gotta do the quick sign in, and then. Dude, if I am 13 years old, I don't know. Sometimes I think I'm 5 mentally. I think we're all 5 mentally in some sort of way. Okay, Lugin success. Or login. Viper Shake. Okay. Now I think I can switch it. New computer, and I didn't put it on the correct window. Of course I didn't put it on the correct window. It's on the launcher window, not the client window. Ugh, whatever, it's there now. Look how magical it is. It touches you. Kaiwolf got the first redeem. All I know is that later today, I have to bring my labo to the vet. Shepard's staring at me every time. I should just find a way. Well, then I don't want to, you know, people to accidentally see me. All right, we got a new update, so we got a lot of things to check before we just jump into it. Oh, yeah, that's right. I was here because of the Moonlight Festival. Moonlight Festival's over. That was a fun little event. I hope they do it again. Oh, hey, Willow, how you doing? I remember you. Oh. Items obtained. Okay, let's take a look at all the things it's throwing at me. Bundles, what the hell? I can't afford this. Why are you promoting this to me, game? Just get rid of the notification around it. Nah. Okay. Notification's gone. I'm too broke to get that. Ooh, new Pioneer. Good. I'm doing all right. Little draining a little bit today. It's a little bit draining. Don't need that. I don't have the money. I just want to get rid of the notifications. Oh, look at all this stuff. All right, let's see, what do we got here? We got that, this, we got that, we got, I thought about signing in a few days ago, so then I'd redeem that one, but I wanted to be completely surprised for everyone. Oh, cool, look at the way they sorted this, a little different now. Convene, yeah, we got, I have enough to pull one. Yeah, let's do it. See, first try. Come on. Oh. Damn it. Well, so much for first try.
harm you.
Ugh. I'm about to click skip all. See, how much is it now? Do I have enough? Yes. All right. Damn it. We should actually collect more stuff.
Afternoon consultation, I see. What's on your mind today?
Okay, I think that's the music. There's like this in my left ear. And I'm like, okay, please don't have that be my headphones going up. Skip. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, one more. Let's do one more. We don't have a problem. We totally don't have a problem. We definitely have a problem.
Oh, time for another afternoon consultation, I see.
Freaking. Just one more. Just one more, guys. We're not addicted. I'll probably get more as we go through these quests. I was like, ah, damn it. Ech. Whatever. It's not wasted all in one place for now. Okay. Let's just add all these things to them so I don't have to worry about it later. Yay. Wonder if it still gives it to you once you've maxed out. The scrolling's annoying. Activate. Alright. Almost, okay. True test will be her once. It's got full. It's funny how I keep getting that with the characters I don't use. Well, then again, they're not. Five. Oh, look it. I should have done this first. Sweet. The heck is this? Seasonal specials. Convene 40 times total. Oh, amazing. It rewards you for the gamba. Okay, let's take a look at the quests. We will do the daily quest and then we'll go to this main quest. It's always good to start with the daily quest first. Get the wanted to get it out of the way. And they're like 5 seconds long. If that. Wait, I mean that's might exaggerating. They're just the fastest little things ever. Get y'all warmed up. Man, you know, I can't remember what I was doing last. Well, I was trying to finish up all these quests. I was like, oh, they're going to take a long time. And they were way shorter than I thought they'd be. Oh, yeah, this one. This one. I get this one a lot. It's really easy. You just kill all these guys like this. Ugh. I like how it buffers when I'm live, but it doesn't do that when I'm not live. Ah! What the hell? It's just activating stuff that I don't want. Dead. Okay, everyone that needs to die is dead. All right, let's take a look at this. Oh, we gotta go all the way over here. Okay. Whee! Nice. We'll travel all the way over here. Legit, totally not fast travel. Oh, crap, give me a minute. Oh, damn it.
Well, well, look who I bumped into.
It's one of those ones that activate when it's... Oh, hey, sweet, the voice acting out. Need to do shit. Watch as I'm completely underleveled for all this. You're finally here. I was from Mount Firmament. I don't talk about that because no one saw that.
To make your acquaintance. This is Yuhu from Jinzhou. Like Mr. Chenpi, she's an expert in...
A name cracked me up, Yuhu. I've never played Genshin. And I've never given anything like a 10 out of 10. I'll give it an 8. I give a good 8. I mostly have fun exploring in these types of games anyways, so it's like... To uncover clues about hidden antiques, of course. Like, I don't go, oh, yeah, like, no, sometimes when it's a game where the world is very, you can explore, I usually explore it. I explored most of this, I've said this multiple times to multiple people, I've like, I explored more in this game than going towards the story, which in a way can be beneficial because you're grinding, but it doesn't feel like it because you just want to explore. I can't get over her name is Yuhu. Kind of like the drink that people, that one drink that's not Nesquik, but Nesquik. So,
So I'm betting they're from the port city of Guishu. Yes, I remember you mentioned wanting to learn more about your past ties to the Black Shores.
Yes.
The battle in Norful Barrens is over, and the Black Shores should be withdrawing. They've asked the Midnight Rangers to monitor the area around.
I don't know where my dog went. She just went off right now. Oh, she went to grab a toy. Don't swing that around too much. Cause I will end the stream so fast if she breaks my monitor. I cried because I can't get another one. I don't know, she's crazy. I got distracted while what was happening. Dog distracted me. The fuck is that smug ass look for? What? At this point, I don't know what these characters. There's a lot of things they do in this game that's off flirting. I feel like this is them calling themselves out in a joking way. Still makes it seem like you're supposed to be the male rover half the time. Except with General Genial. Oh, I forgot his name. Oh, you get the worst. Out of context line ever, and I'm not, I won't spoil it. I mean, I think I have. Alright. I still have a diss. Smell my flower. Come on, you're supposed to squirt the water out of it, Rover. It's a prank flower.
Let this master be your guide. You and me, dream team. Nothing's gonna slow us down.
This deadpan stare.
Not to boast, but epic adventures tend to have a way of finding me.
A lot of bullshit seems to find my uncle. He's got a lot of weird shit that happens to him. I don't remember the stories completely. Some of them just get. I wouldn't always share live.
Let's talk to that bloom bearer first.
That's what you know. Like, privacy shit. I'm not gonna talk about like history. It's just like, things. He's a magnet for. He told us once after something weird happened because we all saw it. Of something, he said, I'm a magnet for weird shit. That he is. I don't know how to describe it. Just, yeah. My uncle's a storyteller. Some of these things I don't know if I should always say. Be felony. I'm kidding.
These parameters are correct. Nothing's happening. What's going on?
Are you the broom? I screwed that up.
Need something?
Yes. No, I don't know. I have this flower.
So you're
the one Alto invited earlier?
Yes. Sometimes this dialogue feels really slow in some parts, and sometimes it feels fluid. The Mount Firmament story was pretty decent.
Golden pupils and this Blake.
Look at me, sure. Look at me, sure. I'm the captain now.
Captain.
I'm Nia, a bloom bearer from the Black Shores. Didn't expect to meet someone as important as you under these circumstances.
Sometimes I gotta make sure it's the Tangia bot and not me just going batshit insane, which it probably is.
I know it's unusual, but
there's a high chance. Now that we're working together. You know.
Really? But Uncle mentions you'll be joining soon.
I was holding back on a gratuitous butt shot when you were coming up, and now I had to say it because it's my intrusive thought.
A problematic frequency that needs to be taken back to the Black Shores.
I like her design. Shut up. I know what you're doing over there.
Was decimated by the lament. If this
I'm watching you.
It could trigger another catastrophe.
Oh, it's the wrong kind of steak.
Yes. That's why the Tether system sent us to locate and recover this.
They gave me too much power with this mouse cursor, by the way, guys. Disaster. Gonna click on her eye.
Our agents relayed the coordinates, but.
But what? Fucking pause.
Since then, I've lost contact with them, which doesn't sit well. I'm stuck here monitoring.
No, I'm not gonna be as down bad as TV for those of you who know him. Can be mostly reserved.
Do you think you could help check out what happened
on stream?
If things aren't looking good, we might need to inform Ginger.
I'm just glad I don't have an eye tracker. Nice. Because if I had the eye tracker, I'd just be staring at this grass. Look at that grass. Slightly bothering me that it's not flowing with the dialogue and I have to click almost all the time.
If we contain the frequencies that Tether's system advises, nothing bad will happen. I want to help her.
Sometimes they flow with the dialogue, sometimes they do not. And today it's just I have to click on everything and it's you. Where did that go? Okay, you guys didn't see this, but the dog, she did the thing she does when she gets Matsumi to play. She throws the toy right here. Can you hear it? The like part of a rope she ripped up. And she threw it on the side she can't get to. I'll take charge. Always in charge. Damn it, they give us so much responsibility when we're the main character.
I'll send you the coordinates of the abnormal frequency. Could be the reverberations or something in the sonorous spheres. In Solaris, frequencies can be anything. One thing's for sure, though. This frequency represents gravity.
Ow! Everything popped.
It's abnormal because it has its own gravitational center. You should be able to feel a palpable anomaly near it. That's how you can locate it. I trust you'll handle it smoothly, but remember, your safety matters most. Don't hesitate to retreat if you run into any real danger.
Oh shit, guys, I forgot to do this. And we're like a couple minutes in. Said there's drops for this and I forgot to change it over to Wuthering Waves. Come on. Okay, is it updated? Alright, sweet. Sweet. I should have done that sooner. I'm sorry if you guys were chilling out for some drops. Why isn't it there? I'm gonna make sure it does it before I continue, guys. Oh, crap. Oh, did it update? Update. No, it didn't update. What the heck? Let me try it this way. Why is it giving me issues? Alright, let's see. There we go. Now it's working. back to the action. Want to make sure you guys get those dropped if you're just chilling, if you play this game. I realized my mouth got too close to the mic because I was trying to lean over and see what was going on. Okay, now it really starts for real. This is for real. For realsies. Totally didn't. The heck? It's just laughing. Creepy. Am I supposed to sound like people talking? Sounds almost like laughing. Voices. Alright, there's one more to talk to. This one looks like he has back pain. That sucks. You have to have back pain after you die? Shit. This sucks.
I sense the presence of tacit discords below.
Alright, let's fucking slap him.
Just some pawns. I won't even break a sweat. Something feels different about them.
Yeet! Nice.
All eyes on me.
You're just tall. This character is just tall enough to punch everyone in the nuts.
Is that the best you got?
So if you're into that sort of thing, pull for that one. So you can punch everyone right in the fucking balls. Right there. No. Fucking nuts. Oh, they're dead. They got the red.
Look for survivors, quick.
They caught the red. No, they're gonna vanish? Or is that just magical looking? They died of the red.
So they're the agents Neil was waiting for.
Always remember, everybody, don't get the red, it'll kill you. It's very lethal.
What happened?
Give him a salute. I got the red. Oh no! The red is creepy, makes them zombies.
Yes, we.
Creepy. Did you poop your pants, shit?
We are the gravitational force you seek.
Okay.
Time is running out. Hoda, my name is Hoda.
Oh, sweet, it's not the many voices that was getting to me.
This is my name. I once lived under it.
Is she gonna just like fucking die? Freaky. I'm not speaking a lot because it's kind of freaking me out.
Remember,
God damn it, they're gaslighting me. Because I don't remember what shit happened. And it's in remember you turned your back on shit. Damn it. Let me open up this bottle of water. Water, I don't fucking call it. Make him piss. Oh, I need to click. Okay.
No, no. They want you to become a part of them. I can't let it happen.
It's a hive mind.
Run! What you seek is on the girl.
Weird.
She has it.
But the touch? You got the touch! I should not do that with the way I throw it is. See, making it a different voice helps.
What does any of this have to do with me?
Yay, she's the chosen one. It's not me for once, thank God.
No, wait, don't go over there. The remaining frequency there is in extreme chaos. It's dangerous.
Is it? Oh no, it's a bomb!
Must be from the Black Shores. Look at this.
We're doing a great job of running right now. It's a chip.
I need to learn more about this thing. My master and I guessed it's from the Black Shores, and now
I'm still going to say, I think I had it first descent. I think it's just because of the way my windowed and everything. There's like a yellow line that goes right here. This would actually cover it either way. And down here, here on my borders, I think it's because of the way I have to. It's just the way OBS is interacting with it. You can't see it, but it's annoying as hell to me.
Now it's hiding in this object, but I can still feel its strong attachment to the Black Shores. Solving this issue is beyond our capabilities. Besides, they also mentioned Rover and the fall of the port city of Guishu.
Yeah.
We should meet with that Bloom Bearer first and explain the situation. This is best left to the experts.
Yeah. The expert's on the red.
Oh, I have a bad feeling about this. I sense there's more to this than meets the eye.
Flowers.
Port City of Guishu must hold secrets waiting to be discovered.
Here we go. We'll go. Group mode 4 Yang Yang informs. Oh, fuck. I can't read fast enough. I'm sorry. I failed you all. Again. Damn it. Puts me up here and wants me to go down there. They all got the red. The other thing that the red has are those abnormal enemies that you just fight. Ah, cool cinematic. A butterfly. Oh, the butterfly's gone. Just let her fall on her ass, though. It's coming with a giant fist! The butterfly.
Welcome home.
Nice. Yeah, I was going to say that's kind of the reason why I was trying to pull for her before we started. I gotta stop getting too close to the mic, because I, even though I have it on the right levels, it's for like where it's supposed to be in relative to my face. When I get close like this, it gets really loud. Butterfly.
The wandering traveler.
See, I was gonna pull for her because I thought I liked her design, but now I'm just gonna pull for her because she got butterflies. Yay, butterflies.
Here, the story both ends and begins anew.
Butterfly.
I am pleased to see you back on these shores.
She's got heels, but they ain't got no fucking heels. Did you see that?
Wherever you venture, be it Huanglong or...
Yeah, how is it balanced?
I will always be here, waiting.
Butterfly.
Oh, go back to the butterfly. Yes, but I'm not going to do it today because I told you I'm draining. And when I've done it like this, it's bad. I destroyed my microphone because I did not get the levels correct a while ago. Oh, did that a couple weeks ago. The season's shifting, so allergies are up, so everything just... Last week wasn't so bad, but this week is just... Oh, it's terrible.
Butterfly.
Oh. Yeah. I will not claim I'm good at it, but I will say I know decent.
Butterfly!
Yay, we got a butterfly. Where are we? Oh my god! We're in the middle of nowhere! Oh. We're over here. I'm sorry if that ruined the immersion, but I wanted it to be funny. All right, let's see. This is a trophy claim. Hell yeah. Got enough. Yeah, sure, whatever. Let's do it. Let's just do one more. Just one more. We don't have a problem. Come on. No. Fuck. Damn it. Fuck. Don't have enough for the next one. Fuck is in the backpack? That's because that was a part of the special event.
There for everyone. As we head toward our shared future, leaving the past behind. Sometimes I get a little carried away and.
All right. Let's activate that. I'm pretty sure we'll get more Asherite as we explore, and then we can do more pulling. Yeet! That's my lizard now. I wonder if there'll be new enemies in this area. Oh, okay, so it is like Mount Firmament where you gotta be a little bit tougher. Okay, so there is a bit of a level scaling. Luckily, I made sure I was strong for Mount Firmament for this shit, so I should be good. Don't fall down, you piece of fucking. Damn, this music fucking slaps. Some cool battle music for this one. Oh. I'm just gonna look around. Let's take a look over here quick. Any secrets? No. Ooh! Chest! Ooh, new stuff. Okay, grab that. This is why I say I get distracted and I'm like trying to grab everything. My mouse isn't moving too fast. It has to be the game right now. I got it at the right levels. See, I meant to go down further to see if there was like other crap. Yeah, whatever. I'm gonna sneeze, damn it. Shit. Eh. I destroy these? No, they're just decoration. Okay. The more you know. These ones don't look like they. Oh. Cutscene. I gotta move that.
Finally out of the cave. Why is the fog still so thick?
Thank you.
I can't even see you.
Because you're at Veiled Rock.
Ah, the voices!
It's veiled. Now, how about explaining what brings you here, uninvited guests?
Oh, it's just Salto. Yeah, I'm mute for a second. I'll blow my nose. I don't think anyone wants to hear that.
Is it really you?
No, it's not me. It's my cousin.
At last,
yeah, I can't say Cyber Husky backwards. Well, yeah, but... Just the Black Shores?
Precisely.
Wow, it looks kind of yeah. It's kind of cool, but it's like,
But how did you manage to get here?
That's a good question. That's a great. How did we get here, guys? Does anyone remember? The butterfly brought us here. The butterfly and the pretty lady brought us here.
The situation doesn't look good. That Hoda might not be one of us. But I'm curious. Could I have a look at that item the antique dealer gave me?
Sure, here. There you go. Take it.
Huh. Didn't expect to see it outside Mount Firmament.
There's a window open in the bathroom just so there's circulation, and there's a crow that keeps calling. Register.
We Black Shores members place these around the world to keep an eye on the Sentinels. If anything happens to them, we'll know immediately.
All right.
Looks like it was also used to record abnormal frequencies in the port city of Guishu.
Why was they teleported here? Or did someone like drag my ass here?
The system has a soft spot for you. But without more details, I can't say for sure. Since your arrival, has anything unusual caught your eye?
Yeah, a butterfly. Oh, not the person, the butterfly!
A person in light blue. Could it be the shorekeeper? Yes, the elusive guardian of the Black Shores.
Yeah.
Who is said to be
everything's popping.
Watching our true leader, shielding us from danger. It seems you had quite the encounter.
Did I?
In times of great adversity, the shorekeeper will reveal herself and support our true leader. Who? At the destined moment, will arise to save and guide the Black Shores. Fantastical or not, that's all we've got to go on.
Okay, cool.
There must be a reason she went to such lengths for you.
Maybe. I'm the main character.
Anyway, let's not get carried away. We should head to the greenhouse.
Where are my friends?
Needs to be uploaded to the Tethys system as soon as possible in order to avoid another lament in the port city of Guishu. Given that we've already lost enough of
seriously,
we need more bloom bearers to handle this. As for the information you're after, it's already spread this far.
Oh no, earthquakes.
Seems like the Tethys malfunction is getting worse. We need to hurry. Time is one luxury we do not have. Let's save the rest for the road.
Okay. Yay, we unlocked it. Sweet. That wasn't Rover running up. Okay, there's something shiny over here. Is it still here? It's not here anymore. Now I'm just depressed. The music though for this is great. Look at these little guys. Dude, it's like a little butler robot. Look at him. What's over here? Yes, I keep getting distracted. push F, not E. Look at these little dudes. These are fucking dudes are awesome. Look at them. Those gardeners, contractor. Look at them. Okay, they're all kind of gardeners. Oh, this is awesome. I don't give a crap about the rest of this. I just, these robots are the shit. Awesome. Okay, let's actually just continue. The robots are fucking awesome. Wind guide me. No! I should have never come this way. No, this is always hurt. Oh no. I didn't give a fuck about those humans. No.
Hey, can you hear me?
Oh, sweet. People are alive.
Hey, we couldn't reach you for so long. Yang Yang was freaking out. Someone must have teleported us away from the port city of Wei Shu when things went south. You know, in the blink of an eye, we were back in Jinzhou. Hey, is that the sea behind you?
No. Static. Gone.
Don't worry. It happens a lot around here.
It's a dead zone. It
sits atop a massive tacitite, wreaking havoc on standard communications. Once you reach the greenhouse, you could pass them in near a beacon.
Hi. Oh, we're in our beacon. Dead zone. Cut through the tacitite's interference. Say butterfly. Oh, butterfly. Yes. Okay, I'm hoping I don't get too long ass cutscene. Take a break properly. There's definitely chests hidden around here somewhere. Feel it. Okay. These things won't probably be always annoying me. Convene. So that's her weapon, which I should really try to come back and collect all those to pull for her. Then I can also get her weapon. Nice. Right. Going to the robot. Look at the robot. Look at these guys. These guys are awesome. It's got some like music in the background. I don't know if you can hear it. Is that a talking robot? No, it's a talking monkey.
Yes. They're directly linked to the Tethys system. Their
voices these guys are awesome.
Encoded into languages we can understand. If you think about it, they could be considered a unique living race of their own.
Cool.
As for the Tethys system, imagine it as a supercomputer. The Black Shores relies on its calculations to observe, forewarn, and solve anything.
I like this music.
Anyway, let me introduce you to Ku Money. They manage the cash flow and keep tabs on robot terminals across the region.
Money.
They're the shrewd profiteer of the Black Shores.
Money. Okay, he's so cute when he's angry.
Easy there. Let's get back to business.
What's that? Hey, guy.
The recent quake stirred up Tacitite's interference.
Yeah.
How's your underground connection holding?
I'm gonna probably have to do the ad run so then you guys don't get ads for a while. Don't worry, we'll be on a pause for that whole entire time. I just want to make sure I get through like any talk. I might do it right after this.
Abnormal frequency to Ku Money.
so you guys don't miss out on any of the story. I just think the beacon will probably be longer in talking. Why so serious?
The Tethys system has been shaky lately. You've noticed, right?
Nope.
What's worse, along with the data, we've received some terrible news. The bloom bearers we sent to the port city Guishu. We lost them all.
Oh. Look at you guys, really mad. It's like he's so cute.
Since you're linked to the Tethys' databank, can you check?
Tried V3's shower device, none of it worked. You still watch VTubers. Shit. So why isn't that alert working for the bit? The alerts and the Tangia are on two different things because I still gotta figure out how to add them all on Tangia. It's like sound alerts was slightly easier when I had that for it, but Tangia requires like the like a video or a sound and a. Now I'm still trying to learn that.
She might have something to
do. Once I figure that all out, and then the one with the stream elements, which it should be doing by default, is not doing. Oh so, yeah, that's. That's that. I used to have a reload overlays button on my activity feed thing right here. She referred to herself as we. Got an anomaly on her hand. Someone minted show credits.
Well, it's a big world after all. Since we already know someone who could resonate with a sentinel, you never know.
True money takes out a large sum of money. What? Specific fun and this is mine. Find them when I burn through it all. Okay.
Fair. You've never given me that much before.
How much did he give me? Deducted the money you lost him in games. That was all he had left. Heading to the greenhouse. Bring their bot. A ball. I hurry up so I can get the ads so they don't get stuck behind shitty Twitch ads.
The Tethys system is very likely to send out a warning to Jinzhou about an imminent lament in the port city of Guishu.
Oh, now, a lot of talking.
As for Hoda, if she's a bloom bearer, there should be a record of her in the system. And if such a resonator existed, the Black Shores would definitely know.
Nice.
Hold on. There's another possibility.
She's not from the Black Shores.
That's one possibility. Not to worry. If the machine route doesn't work, there's another way.
Yay, another way. I don't.
Let's
come
go
on.
To the greenhouse.
Can't be worse than being stuck behind a stinky. Monica, True. Yay, all I'm gonna get Kumani's a. Oh, I gotta talk to him now. Oh, there's more shit. Okay, I want to take a little. This is going to be a little break. I'm not going to put on the BRB stream. I'm going to throw up an ad. It's going to be about 3 minutes. I'm not going to do anything in that 3 minutes. Maybe I'll try like looking at like, I don't know, my upgrades for the resonators or like the quest and guidebook. But I promise I won't continue any of the story while the ad's going. So you just hold on to your butt cheeks. I will be right back and I'm probably going to use the restroom before at first. So. Hold on to your butt cheeks. All right. Those who can see me, it looks like we got about 2 minutes left. Doc smelled me. He's gonna use the bathroom so damn quick. We'll just keep waiting here. Take a look. What is this over here? I mean, like, nothing, right? Alright, this is notifications. See that. Okay, this is just basically the news board of what's going on. Cool. Oh, you don't get ads. All right. Well, that is good. That is good. That is good. I'm just going through and looking through all this crap. This is mostly the main stuff. Just get these out of my notification. Yeah, because it says it's about 1 minute right now. Right now it says 1 minute. Let's see, what else does it have? Okay, it's still that one. We're not doing that one for now. Events. This is what we're currently doing right now. Right? Somewhat. Man, look at all these bots today. Goodbye. All right, 25 seconds. They'll be back. Here they come. Any moment now. Here it comes. I gotta remember there's a slight delay. What's funny is I have this open on another device, an account, and I don't see the, I also don't see the ad. I think it just depends, but I just keep running them at the top of the hour, so it's good. Okay, it says the ads are over for everyone. It says the ad should be over. I'm just gonna take a quick look here to give it a little breather. It's just the stuff I've already looked at. I'm gonna have to do that. When we're done with this, let's talk to Alto a bit more.
Hey, what's in your mind?
Can robots grow a desire for money too, like me? Or am I just the outlier of robots?
Characters got a backstory, right? Well, these robots are no different. The Tethys system gives them all their own personal.
I swear if one of these robots dies in this game that we become like buddies with, I'm gonna fucking cry, and that might be the end of the stream. For that moment in time, that's gonna break my heart. Oh my god, he's saying it too. Oh no! No, there's gonna be a robot we like, he's gonna be our buddy, and he's gonna fucking die. Once you're ready, I'm gonna cry. The greenhouse and meet Monica. Oh. Okay, let's activate the beacon. Ooh, look, water stairs. No, they're not really stairs. It's supposed to be like a fountain. But in the shape of stairs, so it's stairs. It's in the exact same shape of these stairs, so it's water stairs. Alright, let's activate the beacon. Nice. Make contact with Yang Yang.
Finally got through. Hey, you scared us to death. Glad to know you're all right.
Yeah, I'm doing good. Right, guys? We're doing good?
Totally not having a party without them.
Don't tell them about the party.
Yeah. Just so you know, we got the Black Shores warning, so we cranked up the defenses in Jinzhou.
Good. Oh.
As for the balloon barriers who have passed,
foot pop.
Back to the Black Shores.
Ow.
I know the Black Shores hold many answers for you. Your memories. Your past.
Yes. What memories I forgot? Nice. Just tell me what my name was.
Remember, you never have to bear the weight alone.
Because
I
So, Jue, the dragon, said my name was referred to me as the Arbiter.
Always.
I think it was a cooler name. Nice. Oh, okay. It has unlocked the map. So looking around, it has these type of beacons, but it does not have... I need to show you these type of beacons. These ones heal you. If I get hurt, I'm fucked. God. I don't know. We could probably just still fast travel to it to heal. Monica.
Alto, there you are. And this is...
me. Oh, that's horrible.
The rover just arrived. She's the one we invited earlier. The mysterious resonator who appeared in Jinzhou.
Are those digital mountains? You see that back there?
So you're
the... see, I was saying about the eye trackers. I would probably not be looking where you guys think I would be half the time.
I need you in person. Sorry. I got a bit carried away. My name's Monica. The chief administrator.
I don't have a camera to do an eye tracker
around here. I was supposed to show you around, but things are quite hectic right now.
Oh.
My apologies.
You heard about what happened in Guishu, right?
Maybe.
Yes. Word from
Jinzhou. So glad I'm streaming this to you guys. Actually, maybe not so much talking. I just want to do some fighting
in the port city of Guishu.
I know their story. The story is important, but sometimes I just have more fun playing the game.
Tethys has been unstable.
Ah! Okay, here we go.
So the problem isn't solved.
Yay, the problem isn't solved. I realize I forgot to do a couple stretches this morning. I should do some little stupid vocal shit to get my going.
Was a significant step forward.
Whoops.
Those bloom bears didn't sacrifice themselves in vain. It could have been much worse if they hadn't risked their lives to transmit the coordinates back to Nia. And thank you for risking your life to retrieve the data.
Yes.
What's the current situation?
Professor. Is that a barcode?
Efforts to stabilize the...
there's got one there too. Underway. Shut up. I know where it's at.
Good to hear. By the way, since you deal with all our contacts, does the name Hoda ring any bells? She claims to be a bloom bearer.
Hoda? No, I don't recall any bloom bearer by that name. Why do you ask?
We're dealing with a ghost. Oh. Oh, I wish I wasn't draining. All right. Telling everyone what has happened.
So this is related to that abnormal frequency.
Yes.
Maybe.
You know, get your eye poked. He has tacit mark right there on his neck.
That theory doesn't hold water.
Does he kill people?
It's incredibly rare in our history. They're all documented. And there is no record of her in the system. Was she trying to mislead us? That's strange. Because we just added you to the recruitment list recently.
Really?
Yeah, she's quite the mystery. Monica, can you try to gather more info about this Hoda for us?
Maybe whatever my past name was, it's in the thing.
If it concerns the security of the Black Shores, it's my job. If this person was truly residing in that abnormal frequency, she could be responsible for those deaths.
Did we just upload it too?
We just put it back into Tethys.
Shit. Careful. No! Alright, now the real shit's going on.
Well, looks like she's made herself at home in Tethys.
Crap!
I'll check with Ku Money to assess the current situation underground. We need to do everything in our power to protect Tethys from any harm.
Crap.
Could you please accompany Ultra?
Pretty much downloaded a virus.
We need you to find the Kuwata robots.
Okay.
Also, ensure the modulation device in the greenhouse remains secure.
Okay.
I'm sorry. You were meant to have a pleasant time here.
That's cool. I never have a pleasant time. I'm always thrown into the fucking shit. Main character crap, you know. You think you're out of it, they're like, nah, you gotta do shit. Alright, let's talk to Alto. I pushed E. The thing is, E is up here, and F is over here, so it's just my fingers not are being stupid. Plus, F has a little on its thingy right there.
I'm frustrated with myself. Got too carried away by your presence to think straight.
Hey, yo, hey, man, look, my eyes are up here. Look at that. My presence. Stop looking at me that way.
I thought we could easily resolve that issue by uploading the data you brought back to the system. Never considered the possibility of an infiltrator lurking inside. We need to figure out who's behind all this. Yeah.
Yeah.
Blackshore's every move hinges on its decisions.
Look, there's a beacon over there.
Without Tethys.
Butterflies over there. Tacitite. Some butterflies over there.
And if you're after the truth, you'll need its assistance too.
What should I do?
Actually, Ku Money, Monica, and I don't have top clearance to the Tethys system. Our access is limited.
Damn.
With higher clearance, you could uncover the answers you're looking for.
Huh, nice.
All right, let's pick up the pace. We need to find the Kuwata siblings and check on the modulation device.
Oh, nice.
This is your chance to ask anything you want.
All right, sweet. Question time. Anyone got some questions?
I can't guarantee you'll get everything you're after, but it's worth a shot, right? The greenhouse is just ahead. Let's move.
I thought it'd give me a prompt to ask a bunch of stupid questions. Like SpongeBob said, what color is my underwear? Smacks. Mr. Krabs. Look at this little dude. Dun, dun, dun. Oh my god, stairs. Damn, that moon looks wild from here. This means there is a faster way up here. Kuwata. Oh, look at this singing. And they're happy to be watering. Look at them, they're so happy. Oh, you scared him? No! No! Look at these guys. Look at them! Awesome! Where's the modulation device? Look at them, look at each other. The modulation device. Okay, I'll plant the flower. Oh, don't say what. I'm totally down for these guys. Look at them. Yeah, I gotta plant another plant. Okay. Let's just ask which one Alto. Well, I had that weird encounter. Encore was a little thing, but I've had more interaction with Alto. He planted a tree. A money tree. God. I'm so glad I asked about Alto. so great. I love it. I don't even know where I'm from. And a Blake Bloom? Okay. And Blake Bloom? You don't remember your hometown. The Black Shores can be your new home. The Blake Blooms we give each member symbolizes that. Okay. I belong here? You could say that. Wait, Coolwater, are you feeling that? You're getting the same feeling, right?
Oh my god, they might know who I am.
Yeah, you look familiar, but I can't remember where we've met. Request, no response. Man, I really deleted whatever happened to Rover the past life, fucking. Everyone's memory was deleted. Tessa's system reacted to your face. Oh! What? Strange, I found a record of you in the system, but it suddenly disappeared. What happened? Why'd the Tessus suddenly tell us to leave? Alright, let's go, Coolwater. Cool Money is waiting for us. Should have voiced them a lot more. Okay, see you next time. Yay, see you next time. Seems like the Tessus system is hiding something from you. Yeah, like my name? However, Coolwater and Coolplant have already departed. Your best course of action now is to inspect the modulation device. So that'd be hers. An ordinary tree. It seems Alto took the liberty of naming it the money tree. I'm sorry, it's hilarious. It doesn't even show what Encore's was. Oh, maybe it's Encore's is down here. Oh, look, that's a nice flower. The money tree. Oh my god! Look at this big ass fucking piano. There's like 7 pianos. Holy shit, someone make this real, and then it'll be like, I don't know, a couple fucking $100,000. Ah, it's a ghost!
Play the piano?
Oh, it's haunted. Whoa.
I guess the Black Shores have earned their mysterious reputation. They even have a self-playing piano.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, player piano. It's totally that and not a ghost. Totally didn't happen. Let's touch a key. It responded to my touch. Whoa. Whoa, we're not getting fresh that way, piano.
So you do know how to play.
I just made this sus. This isn't supposed to be sus, but I totally made the playing the piano sus. I'm sorry I ruined it for you. And myself.
Bone in me, but that sounded good.
Abby, come out and just hang out. Sounds familiar. Keep touching the keys. I'm gonna say it sounds familiar. Ah, flashback.
Sound and frequency lies in emotion.
This is your lie in April.
Maybe.
What's this?
Expressing what's on your mind through music.
Oh my god, the flashback is us. We're a mentor to the shorekeeper.
It's something even you can do. You'll give it a try, won't you?
It's like in the flashback, it showed like we saved the... what is it? I can't remember her name. She's in my party. Mine's becoming blank.
Hey, wake up. What was that?
Flashback.
What? It's just been the two of us here this whole time.
Thanks for telling me I'm batshit insane, Abby. Get yourself a homie like that. Oh no, it's becoming red! It's, or it's like, or I can't remember her name for right now. Like, I knew her name. Chang Li. Why could I remember Chang Li's name? Remember Chang Li's every name every other time. The money tree.
Hey, Rover, can you hear me?
Nope. I'm deaf. It's all red.
Tethys is materializing by drawing energy from the massive tacitite beneath the Black Shores. It's making digital constructs out of real life entities.
It's catching the red.
Your info in Tethys. Now you can command the robots across the Black Shores to fix and upload the corrupted data. That'll restore
all right.
The anchors. We're heading to Vale Drop's anchor. Rover, can you help with the Haven of Sprouts?
Yes.
Such a pity I won't be there to witness Jinjo's savior in action once more. No. I'll miss seeing my friend in action again.
Alright.
Maybe that's why you saw the other you in that vision.
I was so sleepy.
You're finally here. I'm Cookie. That's funny. Sounds like he's insane. Cookie. Either it sounds like cookie as in a cookie or cookie as in a batshit insane. Alright. How can I help? I'm here to help. Alright. Okay. Top clearance. All right, cool. Boom. All right, what's it got? When a kooky approaches the thingy, decode it. All right, just gotta like do hold Q. Oh, fuck it. Ah, shooting the laser. What'd it do?
Life opens many doors, Ed boy.
Oh my god, it's all red. Data is capable, as Kumani said. Be careful, this corrupted data is dangerous. The authorized keys are in one-time use and work within a limited range. I don't know why I chose this voice for this guy, but we're going with it. You deactivate after use, or if you're too far from me. Clearance issued, let's proceed. Alright, well let's just fucking... laser that. I know. Do we need to go down or up? Let's go up quick. I want to see what's up in the sky. Whoa, what is that? Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay, well, we obviously didn't need to go this way. I just wanted to see what was up here quick. We'll take a look later, but let's continue forward. We'll find all the treasure chests later. All right, there's another one. Time to shoot a laser at it. Yeah! I didn't do it right. Here we go. Boom. It's gone. We're cleaning up the red. We have the cure to the red, which is the yellow laser. Let me shoot that there. Boom. Oh, look at all the red is gone. Now we gotta get the big thing of the red. There you are, quick on your feet, huh? I forgot the voice I just got from him. What do you mean? I've been here all along. Got one more spot left. Time for another aerial tactic. Luckily, not all the leaked data is corrupted. Some of it helps makes... some of it helps us make useful gadgets. Hukou key clearance issued. Let's proceed. I still don't think that... Oh, it's more like this voice.
The butterfly! Yeah, it found the butterfly! Butterfly!
Oh, there's like a thing over there.
Butterfly!
Ah, the laser! Yay, it's cured of the red! Oh, fuck, there's a chest at the top. Well, you know what that means. We're... Hey!
This is the beginning of a new story.
I was wanting to climb up and get the chest.
Its geographical coordinates remain unchanged.
Sounds all old radio would like.
Everything is as it was. Even time leaves no traces on the Tacitite.
Interesting.
This world has not yet begun. But we have already seen its end. We too will be as fragile and lost as we once were. But this time, we will show them what we believe in.
All right.
What was that?
Sounded like myself.
An illusion caused by those abnormal frequencies? But it felt all too real.
It did.
Hello? Can you hear me?
Nope.
Rover.
Verizon.
To you, the abnormal frequency index in the Haven of Sprouts has dropped.
Okay.
The island ahead is the Eye of Asteria, the highest point in the Black Shores. It monitors the Etheric Sea across all of Solaris. Since the Tacitite there is more powerful, the interference is stronger, so there is not as much infrastructure.
I want to get that chess.
It's quite close to the Haven of Sprouts. Robot is already there, waiting for you.
Okay. Hey, the red is gone. People have returned. Premium supply chest. Okay, let's take a look around here before we continue, huh? Yes. Oh, how distracted I am. Also to figure out how to get up there because I want that fucking chest. Cool. Yeah. No, you bastard. Okay, that's weird. This is like the one thing you can't climb up on. Stuck. Damn it. Okay.
Wind, guide me.
All right. Yes. All right. All right. Here we go. Oh, it's a long way to top. Oh, shit. Okay, here we go. Any moment now. Come on. Sweet. Got it. There's gotta be something up here. All right, this is a nice vantage point. Look, there's a chest thing down there. There's that thing over there. There's another chest over there. We'll proceed forward. Look, a beacon. Bacon. Beacon. Bacon. So only these three pillars? I thought it was like more. Anyways. There's a lot of stuff we can explore. Yeah. Here we go. Sweet. Okay. Just gotta clear up the red from here now. And then climb up to the top of that for its chest. Wow, you're so fast. Why is it not you again? Afraid so, that's my responsibility. It's our job to deal with the corrupted data, right? The anchor is the Eye of Asteria. As you may have noticed, it bears the same name as the island. It's the Black Shores, Eyes Towards the Star. Eye Towards the Star. Most of the corrupted data around here is gathered inside the anchor. Employ the switches here to use the grapple. They'll help you climb to the top of the anchor. There's a gap over there you can get through. Maybe it's a good place to start. Clearance issued. Let's proceed. Alright, we got this thing. Yeah.
Butterfly!
Oh, it's one of these ones. Side scrolling. Oh, I hate it when it rotates like that. Sweet. So if I touch the red, do I die? Oh yeah, I do die. Alright, we're here. Ah, shoot the laser. Nice.
The butterfly.
Ugh. Ugh. That was a lot. Wham. Bam. Ow. Sweet. All right. This is not so bad. It's actually pretty nice. Oh, so many stairs. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Leave it to me.
Oh, yeah, there they are. Ah, die! Bad it. Oh. Yeah. Wondering if he had to fight some assholes. Oh. Sweet. Okay. Bam. All right. More spawn. At least more for me to kill. Sweet. Got this. Easy peasy. Wham! Dead. Just other assholes over there, and this guy's just tough as nails. Let's kill these guys. Whoa! Oh! Do this again. Sweet. That wasn't too bad. Yeah, there we go. Ah. Oh. Can I get to the top? Oh, it just threw me all the way down here.
The story is unfolding.
Oh, look at this.
The Lament is not an entirely unpredictable natural disaster. To confront one's enemy, one must first understand them.
More backstory.
However, even now, we can only anticipate and warn of the Lament's coming.
All right.
Advanced predictions, including those of the Etheric Sea and the Tacit Fields, remain beyond our reach.
Ugh.
Our battle against the Lament cannot be won by a chosen few. Every soul must join.
All right.
The Lament is our shared enemy, tearing apart the land and ripping people from their homes, their lives. It will take everyone to build a world that can thrive amidst so much ruin. This is something only we, as human beings, can achieve.
Another one?
Yes, another one.
Is this how the Black Shores was founded? It was like looking at a mirror into the past.
Hello? It's really high up there, isn't it? View from the Eye of Asteria is quite nice. Now's not the time for sightseeing. Come save me. So many tacit discords in the TD Observatory. Too bad. I think these restore your stuff. Nice. Just running all the way up here. I always wondered what these were for, and I never really understood, but now I do. I just thought they were like a marker or something, but I guess they just help you with your stamina. Ugh. Nice. Optional, use the grapple shooter. Well, I could swing over there, but let's use the grapple shooter so I can just activate it. That's what kill this motherfucker right here. Holy shit! Oh, it's just one of these bird dudes. Oh, two of them, actually. I'm dying, I'm bleeding, I'm dying, I don't got health, fucking... Yeah, I think I do have health. Just gotta go in the backpack. Wherever the fuck... That's the health. Ah, effective potion. Get dead. Chang Li. Damn. Boom, we got that and we got this. That's why I did it. Alright, let's go back to Rover because it's the main story.
The TD Observatory is where we observe tacit discords across the world to predict the Lament. It handles data collection.
Alright, there's a lot more stuff to look around for. This is keeping me on track for the main game.
Watch out! More tacit discords incoming!
Well, that kind of ruined the suspense, whatever we're talking about. Dead. Forget if all my ones are upgraded or not. Well, I think you can only get them so high. Ow. Then you gotta upgrade everything else, which I'm still slowly working on, but I keep forgetting to do. Eat. Sweet. Hey, we saved you. There you go.
I'm the keeper of the TD Observatory.
All right.
That was an impressive battle. I've heard about your skills from my colleagues in Jinzhou.
From Huilong? Huilong? Huilong?
Yes. Regardless of our origins, we're united by a common ideal here.
Oh, nice.
While you were busy cleaning house, we took the opportunity to reconnect to the Tethys system at the Haven of Sprouts.
Oh, that's cool. Okay, there's the red.
Of the Tacitite, we can harness it to our
advantage. Just listen to him before you run off. Feel rude just running off on him.
Enough to form a climbing platform. Let's drive those monsters back to where they belong.
Yeah! Let's do it! Let's do it! Let's do it! Yay! Okay.
The repair personnel for the
fuck! Here they are.
It's now or never.
I got stuck on the wall. Don't be mean. It's okay. Ah, oh, there's a beacon. Sweet, slicey dice. Whoa. Nice. Dead. Okay, cool. We got him. Just kind of keeping Rover for the story. Well, hold on. We'll talk to you once I push this button. Sweet. Now or never. Now or never. Are you a parrot? Huh? I thought that line had good resonance. Sue me. Whatever, we're all set now. As long as you're ready, we can start the final step. Clearance issue. To victory! But I'm done. It slowed me down. Here we go. I guess that other one is just the only one that wasn't side like this, sideways like this. Whee! Whee! Meow! Meow! Okay, this is pretty... We're gonna probably get, like, attacked by bosses in the front again, right? Oh! No way back now! Stuck up here forever. Ugh. Sweet. Nice. Oh, hey! Alright, here we go. This is where we're gonna fight all the bad guys. Alright, ready?
Leave it.
Everyone locked and loaded? Let's go! Sweet. Oh no. Alright, let's use you a bit because we keep forgetting to use you. Yeah, Yunlin. Forgetting to use Yunlin. Hold on. Bit overkill to use Rover right now. Not overkill to use this. Fireball! Nice. I'm kind of pinned in the corner. It's okay. We'll get them. Dead. Dead. Just a little one now. All alone. I killed all your friends. What are you gonna do about that? Yeah. Alright. Everyone's dead. Does not load fast enough for me for that thing. Oh, we cured it of the red. Now we gotta climb to the top of the tower. Yeah, move quick. Alright, there we go. Alright, it's been cleansed in the observatory. Hooray!
Gorgeous of spirits.
I can only well, it's not Rover's voice now.
From the etheric sea to Sonoro. From time to space.
Is this Rover dying? in the past.
Hey, Yang Yang, look! Somebody's over there.
Oh shit, no, that was her. No, this is when I first appeared in the world. So she was there. She's the one that really woke me up.
Wait, is she dead? Or just unconscious?
Yeah, this is the start of the game.
Your story begins here.
Holy shit.
Go for. I am forever by your side.
Shit, that's wild. Whoa, you scared me. You fell from above all of a sudden. I fucking fell from all the way up there. You alright? Got some spare parts and oil here. Take them all. Oil. Thank you, but I'm good. I'm good. The anchor in the TD Observatory has been restored now. Alto and the others have finished repairing the anchor at the Veiled Rock too. They'll be here soon. Nice. It's right here. Let's do it. So long. Take all the oil you can get. Yeah. Oh, shit. Shit. I lost where the thing was and I'm gonna. Oh, no. Never mind. I got all the stuff I need. All right. Nice. Chess. All right. Where's Alto? Oh, he's right down there. Oh, there's like a fucking thingy right there. You see that? A little fucking thingy right there. Need the oil for the party. Yes. Ugh. Sup, I fell from the sky.
All right. All the repairs are finally done.
Yay. Stupid. You just snap.
Without you leading the charge, we would have barely.
Oh my god, it's her!
You are Hoda.
Is she gonna be all creepy again, or is she gonna be?
Oh, I forgot to tell you. We finally found out her true identity.
It's Pistachio. Yes!
She wasn't lying when she said she was a Bloom Bearer. She worked as a field medic. But more importantly, she died in the lament that destroyed the port city of Guayu a few hundred years
ago. So she is a ghost!
In short, she couldn't be alive.
It's a fucking ghost! Dog thinks I'm stupid. That's kind of badass. Why would you not start out with that one?
Trapped on the event horizon of the black hole, falling into an unending darkness.
She seems less scary now.
Beneath the lament's wheels, we are but dust, pitiful souls, cursed to suffer dreadful eternity, denied the solace of death.
Ghost.
My mentor, the one I follow.
Yeah?
Please, I beg you to end this Mobius loop, this endless cycle.
Just walk through her.
Welcome home.
She actually hears she like a hologram. Okay, it looks like hologram-ish.
Welcome home.
Save me back at the Theba.
To keep you from any harm.
All right. And I want to really pull the for her. My own accord. And then get her weapon. I kind of want her more than Camilla. You look so sad.
Pardon me. Such emotions are not mine to show.
Oh.
Yes,
It was I.
It was I.
Long ago, when you first brought the Black Shores into existence on this island, I assisted you in managing this place.
Damn.
You once wove the threads of this world together. But then you left, roving the boundaries between...
Roving, this is Rover. Damn. I don't remember shit.
You have lost far more than just your memories.
Yes.
Since your...
The Black Shores.
The Tethys system has been the sole leader of the Black Shores.
Alright.
Most have never seen you, and that is all by your design.
Huh. Interesting. So I'm the reason that... Oh, I clicked before it was done, the scene. I'm the reason everyone forgets me. See, look, she has no... Damn, okay, panned away. She has no fucking, like, heels on the shoe. How is the balance working?
You have more important matters to attend to than dealing with everyday trifles. That is why you entrusted the Tether system with the Black Shores governance. This time, only you have the ability to end all of this. Completely.
Alright.
This is also
those mountains.
Your first step towards the future.
Whoa. Hoda said something similar. Yeah. I gotta tell her everything. I keep telling everyone this story.
The bloom bearer, but mysteries still surround her and the departed.
Question: where the fuck did Alto go?
The departed, whom you saw in the port city of Guishu, caused those abnormal frequencies. Only you can mend those errors. Rest assured, I shall always be by your side to assist you as before.
All right, she assisted me before. Peace.
I am sorry, but I must keep this secret from you.
Okay.
Keep the reason
secrets.
Ties with your past.
All right, sounds good.
Wandering traveler, please tell me.
Tell you what?
Are you satisfied with your journey and stories in Jinjo?
They've been a good start to adventure.
Jinjo is but the beginning of your journey.
Nice.
Please have faith. The path ahead shall be as splendid as you desire.
Oh yeah. What should I do now? What do now?
The gate to the underground has been opened. Pass through it and you will reach the depth Black Shores.
Oh shit, I gotta click. Kinda got a little lost in a trance of that. We go down the hole.
Beyond the Black
Shores. Oh wait, those aren't... Those are umbrellas, not mountains? Wait a minute. Just gotta look. Okay.
Before you go, can I ask a favor?
Okay.
When all is settled, will you share your stories from Jinjo with me?
Yeah, sure, why not? Oh, no, they are fucking mountains. This is the way someone was like. She's still here. All right. I want to give it a little pause. I'm going to go on a little pause. One, I had to use this stupid restroom again. Two, it's near the hour mark, so I got to run some ads so you guys don't get ads. Hold on to your butt cheeks as hard as you can. Be right back. Don't go anywhere. Same thing will be happening as last time. New ads. Well, it's better than it just interrupting the moment part where you're like, oh, hey, look at that. All right. Hold on your butt cheeks. I'll be right back. Ran a little bit longer, I guess it took a long time with that. Take a look at these trophies while we wait. This is a great time to catch up with all this. Oh, hey, look at that. I clicked too fast. Okay, just got about minute 30 left for everyone over there. Just garbage. All right. All right. Wait a minute. Yeah, 1 minute, 59 seconds. Okay, here we go. Final countdown. I mean, when the bathroom is like right across the hall, it's not too hard.
If you can hear me. All right, here we go. Crack my ow knuckles. Okay, here it comes. Here comes the stuff. Here it comes. It's coming. Coming back. Coming back. Come on, come on, come on. 27, 26 seconds, 25 seconds left. Come on. Here we go. It's a countdown. All right, here we go. 17, 16. Okay, I'm not going to well, let's start at that. Right, ads will be done in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 4. I looked away. 1. All right, it should be ended. Should be ended. All right. Yay, the ad break's over. We're just gonna slowly walk, and then we're just gonna kind of go over here, talk to Alto, and then we'll go down the glory hole. That sounded so wrong.
She's the shorekeeper.
Yeah,
she even showed up in person.
Oh, she was there physically. She just got magical stuff around. So, look at that. It looks like a fucking 80s retro. Actually, 5 seconds ads. All right. Oh, all right. Well, hey, at least you're not getting bombarded with ads. That's the reason why I run my own. So that people don't get like all the other ones later. Look at that. It's cool. But look, doesn't this. Okay, go to my stream starting screen quick so you can see what I'm talking about. Doesn't. Oh, no, mine's not mountains in the distance. It's more like that. But it kind of looks like that. You haven't met her before?
I've been a shorekeeper in all my time in the Black Shores. I've only heard the stories.
I'm a shorter pot.
If the shorekeeper is revealing herself to you, it could only mean one thing. I think you know what I mean.
No.
The gateway to the underground has been opened.
See the vision? Sure, yeah.
The answers lie ahead.
Oh, yeah.
Go on. Leave the rest to us, buddy.
Okay. To the hole. Let's see what else is around here. Just to make sure there's no thing to get closer. Okay, we gotta hoof it. Oh, this is how everybody. How fat I am. What the hell is this call? I don't know what that's from. I don't recognize it. I mean, it says it's from my local like area, but I don't recognize that number. For a second, it almost looked like my very old home phone number, but it's not that. Kind of going to ignore some of these guys for now. Let's focus on the main quest, so we can get those guys later. Get those on a day I just want to chill back and or off stream. Keep the quest for on stream. Oh wait, there's a nice little path it has for me. What are this? Fish. Alright, took the fish. Air sailor. Eh, it's kind of a path, whatever. I don't fucking recognize that number. Not doctor's office or anything, it's some random number. Look at that. Alright, here we go. Oh damn, I love this. This is my, look at this. It's all like 80s and retro shit. Whoa! There's crap on my screen I gotta wipe off. Figure out how to wipe off. We gotta find a fucking I had it! Oh, here it is. I had a fall. Ew, I got all gross. That's going in the clean pile. That was microfiber towel. How'd it get all gross? I had it up here, I don't know how it fell. What? Where am I? Let's talk to this guy. Like I said, I'm very bad allergy stuff today. You're finally awake. I thought you fell so hard that you wouldn't be able to make it. Where am I? You're at the Bank of Life. As you can see, it's an underground seed bank. So I'm really in the underground area, huh?
Yes. Usually no one comes to the Bank of Life except the shorekeeper.
Where is the shorekeeper?
As far as I can remember, she seems to have never left this place. She used to come to the Bank of Life once in a while, choosing a flower to plant in her own garden.
Oh my god, a message? Oh no, that this one's actually from someone. Dad talking about reminding us that we all have that appointment for our dog.
She used to come to the Bank of Life once in a while, choosing a flower to plant in her own garden. She hasn't come for a very long, very long time. To be exact, it's been 20 years, 5 months, and 17 days since her last visit.
I need to fix the Tethys error.
Oh.
I have no more Mucinex either. Well, I mean, I have nighttime stuff, but I wasn't going to take that before stream.
I just need that to clear up. Then you need to go to the data hub where the stellar matrices, collections of stars are stored. Unfortunately, it's been out of commission for a while now. The shorekeeper has probably been too busy trying to fix it to visit. If the shorekeeper places her trust in you, then you should have our trust too. Thank you for trusting me. Q Money shared your information with us through the Tessie system. I know how to take care of plants, and I can't do much in this situation, but I still want to help if the Black Shores, my home, is in crisis. I'll give it to the shorekeeper. Thank you so much. Go straight ahead. You'll leave the Bank of Life.
Put the key on the base to activate the other mechanisms. It's just one of these things. Wham. Look at that. That works. Oh, look at all this shit. Oh, cool. Look at that. Look at what it does on the ground. Lights up red. It's kooky. By the way, try this. I've also gained the new power to help you. Ta-da! In certain underground areas of the Black Shores, you can use this device to open a portal between two spaces. Try shooting through it at the data wall. Troll kooky to shoot energy pulses at the data wall to open a portal. Pass through. Traverse space. Cannot. Okay. And... Oh, shit. Look at that. Damn, it's like portal. Oh, you can shoot through the... Oh, fuck. I'm gonna sneeze again. Ouch. Uses the spatial properties of the sonorosphere. Thus, the tethers. I hate allergies. Nearly infinite data. It is akin to a collection of sonorospheres. All right, the tethers sealed off. That sounded like a lightsaber, didn't it? Yeah, it does. Sounds like a lightsaber. My God, cherish every game. Can't go down the hole. It sounded like lightsabers. Call the elevator. Oh, going up. Oh, that's why this. I am not a moron. Oh, you just know what they are fucking referencing that because of the portal stuff. Oh, I love that. Oh, that's great. Whoever thought of that, fucking awesome.
This is what the Black Shores really looks like.
It's kind of fucking red for something that's supposed to be black. You're just a projection, right?
To be exact, my body is composed of sonorospheres, and the projection you see is but a shadow of the sonoro. I cannot leave my post.
Mike didn't unmute.
Of the tether system, I must remain to ensure its proper functioning.
All right.
Yet, I still wish to be with you. This is the only way.
All right. Oh, just music kind of sounds sad. Is something bad going to happen? Or sad? In the sky like this down here is a real surprise.
This place holds records of every lament across Solaris. Those that have passed, those happening now, and those yet to come.
Damn. Yeah, cool.
Here, a planet's lament transforms into stars that fill the sky.
Neat. Oda called me the Astral Modulator. Does that name have something to do with this place?
Astral Modulator, guide of civilizations, mastermind of the Black Shores.
Ooh. More names.
severed ties with your past. It was indeed one of your names.
Yay, 700 names.
Perhaps you have a preference?
What did you call me?
Me?
Yeah! What'd you call me? Francesco, I bet. I bet my name was Francesco.
I would call you by your true name.
Oh, okay, so the your username that you punch in is your the actual, supposed to be your actual name.
I have always addressed you as such. In the past and present, through countless years.
There's like hair on my microphone. Sorry, you're gonna hear this. Whoa, it's a shooting star.
That is the Necrostar, once known in ancient astronomy as a black hole.
Ooh.
The Tether system transforms data into stars, observing the entire Solaris, and discarded
data. This is some nice lore.
Into the Necrostar. The abnormal frequency you encountered in the port city of Guishu is part of it. Or rather...
I had to put that emote on the jet.
Please, bring it back to the modulation hall, and I shall correct it.
Alright.
Then, the Tether system will be restored.
Okay, kinda see it. Got the shoes. There's no heel. Oh, the words are in the way. How's this shoe working?
My only hope now is that we are not too late.
Oh, it's always, we're hoping we're never too late.
Go ahead.
Just around the edge.
I'm always with you.
Butterfly! Dun. All right, we'll probably do some of the stuff down. Oh no, it's one of those motherfuckers. This looks like two of them. Oh, healing complete. Okay, cool.
Leave it to me.
Fuck with the ball. 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 There's two of them. I've never faced two of them. Only one of them. I mean, I have faced two of them, but I had like,
Beckon the divine flame.
Like this thing, I don't think you can use that here. It can only use that in that one area. Come on, let's see if we can kill him. Let's see if we can kill him. Let's see if we can kill him. These guys are always fucking tough as hell. Come on, I could do it, I could do it, I could do it, I could do it, I could do it. That one's not even the diamond one looking. Oh yeah, it is. Just didn't have it at the time. Okay, the one's about to die, the other one's not. Just kill them while they're fucking down. Come on, one more. Killed one. Yes. Yes! Fuck yeah, we did it! Oh, I thought, oh, it's a Phantom Loom scale. That, so it was a different one. Nope, that's not the Phantom one. Now's. Come on, I was trying to say the look at the Phantom one. Then it brought me to the regular one. That was cool. Is it going to show me the Phantom Loop skin? No. Will it show it to me in here? Then conquer by ingenuity. Phantom Lumascale, Phantom Lumascale, Phantom Lumascale. I know they're like, where are they? Come on, it's definitely in here. had other ones. I just forget how strong they are. Man, I really gotta fucking purge some of these motherfuckers. Look at that. Or equip them to other people. Phantom Luma Scale. Cool. Here are the other ones. Electric. White Thunder. Possibly swap one of these guys out for that. Yunlin, maybe? Maybe. We'll have to think of that later. Gotta make sure I can upgrade them all the way. Data bank. What's a batch merge? I'll have to look at that later. Alright, collect. Oh, it's a lot of things that happen. Will it heal me if I touch this beacon again or no? Only when you first activate. Oh, no, okay. This one does heal you. Good. Whew! Not a lot of those beacons do that. It's just like the main ones. Chess.
Cherish every game. It appears the Necrostar has been successfully contained underground and...
Oh no, there's a buddy over there! I'll save you, buddy! Cool yo-yo. Got frying pan. I'll save you, buddy. Get out of here! Oh. Oh, fuck, they rehealed! Because they respawn, because I knocked them off the world. Sweet.
Triumph through sacrifice.
Thinking about it. Alright, there's a couple spots right here. Gotta rescue all these all the robot buddies. Oh shit, he's dying. Ku-chan. Will not hurt my buddies. No one's gonna hurt my little buddies. You guys aren't gonna fall off, because fuck you, he's dying now. Sweet.
Wind guide me.
Here you go. Kumiro. Alright. Dead. Save the little buddies. Alright, this is not too bad. This is not too bad. This is pretty good. Let's go. Dun, dun. Fuck yeah, here we go. Oh shit. Get him. Oh no 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 no! Oh, there we go. Okay, we can get him like this. Double tap his ass. Boom. Nice. Come on, you gotta die. Any minute now. Come on, die. Okay, he's dead. Time to go after this fucker. Stab him in the ass. Oh, come on. Boom. Oh, wow. I'm almost dead. I am dead. I didn't think she was that hurt. All Or did it just heal the one character when I was at the... You know, I have to check that out. Die! Okay, we'll talk to Q-Chase if it... Come on. Healing's complete. Okay, all of them are healed. I was just getting my ass kicked. All right. Let's talk to the buddies. Thank you, you saved the day! I can't think of better voices for these guys. Stats and discords are such a pain. Luckily, we got a way to get rid of them. Dunana said you have important things to do, right? Go on then, leave the rest to us. Madame Beatrice and the agents also need your help. Don't worry. We'll keep this situation secure. The station secure. Not the situation, motherfucker. Oh no. This is what I think it. Oh no!
You're safe. It's okay now.
Hey, I showed her in the flashback. Oh, he's dying.
Yes.
I thought he was someone else.
Don't worry, you'll be fine.
Man, she gets around fast. Holy shit.
I'm here with you now.
Stay with us. The medical team will arrive any minute.
I fulfilled my duty.
They just called him agent. You know what that means. He's going to die. So that was the last time there was an agent. He died.
Your effort won't be wasted. We will restore everything to normal and ensure everyone's safety.
No, he's dying.
Thank you. Please stop them.
Damn.
We will. Have a good rest now. You've done enough.
He's just sleeping, guys. See, he's still breathing.
Your actions will shine
still breathing.
Like the stars. A beacon for all to see.
What happened here?
An entire Necrostar was forcefully discharged into the error cell without warning.
Eh.
The error code spilled out as a result. At its worst, it looked a lot like virtual blood seeping through the ground.
Ooh.
We had to seal the underground gate to protect the control room, but someone had to retrieve the key.
No.
He did what was necessary, even if it meant risking his own life.
It's so sad.
I admit, I am surprised to see the shorekeeper here.
How's the agent doing?
He is severely infected with abnormal frequencies. It could be fatal. It appears the Necrostar has been successfully contained underground, and
damn,
the gate is now sealed.
All right. Hey, here we go. Have more things to do. What is this talking about? Portal appears black inside. It's not activated. Okay. You just Lordle.
Indeed, with my abilities, you don't need to worry
Lordle.
About this. Though I am but a projection, I've been by your side all along.
Okay. Sweet. Grab it. Oh, fuck. Help! Anyone! Help me! Man, chose the wrong voice for his ass. Kuyo-yo! Fight! Fight back! Two is not just for the Black Shores, but for the Shorekeeper and everyone here. Quest activate the Force Link. Wait, hold on. Got it. Okay. Why am I looking up? Fucking laser. Come on, hit the laser. Nice. Okay. For real now. Kids, get through. Bam. Push the button. You shoot there. Bam. What does it say? Two key capacitor, the portal to destroy the core of corruption on the other side. Okay. We can just go like this. Nice. Yay. It's all better. Gotta go through here. Ugh. Chess. Remnants of the past. Okay. There. Doom. Nice. What to do? Oh, okay. You right?
It might sound abrupt, but I have begun to sense a change within myself.
Interesting.
More precisely, it's the part of me that rests in my garden. I feel something different. Something I don't know how to describe.
All right.
It's clear that the agent's condition is terminal. But still, I lied to him.
Huh. I'd do the same if I were you.
I've done this before. By imitating the you I remember from many years ago.
Oh, that kind of lie. Ooh.
You did what a leader must. But when I looked into your eyes, I could feel it. The emotion humans call sorrow.
Aww.
Maybe I should express that emotion in situations like this.
Learn this from me?
Yes. You led the Black Shores with empathy, and it's my responsibility to carry it forward in your absence.
Huh.
But I'm currently unable to fully comprehend this feeling.
Okay. Human emotions are complex, and they suck.
It is our utmost priority to deal with the Necrostar to prevent further harm.
Okay.
The only way to achieve this is by bringing the Necrostar to the modulation hall and initializing it within Tethys.
Sounds good. Sounds good. Gravity causes destruction of the pipe. Does it have any connection?
This Necrostar is the black hole that destroyed the port city of Guishu.
Really?
When the lament struck the city, many were unable to escape and were drawn into the black hole.
Oh no.
The data you brought back is directly related to that event.
It is.
Yes, you've questioned this approach before.
Deja vu.
That's why I aim to change it.
All right. How?
I have the highest access to the Tethys system. Bring the Necrostar to the modulation hall, and I'll erase its corrupted data.
Okay.
Once it's done, Tethys will function as it should, and no one will get hurt again.
Sounds great.
But as I mentioned, I'm only a projection without physical form. Could you assist me with this?
Yeah. Feels familiar. Did I do the same thing 20 years ago? Not answering.
Yes.
Ah.
I'm here to help and protect you, just like I always have.
All right.
But this time, I will bring everything to a proper end.
All right, sounds cool. Let's talk again once we're done with all this. There are many things I need to understand.
Of course, we have plenty of time for it.
Sneeze. Again, damn it.
Long enough to talk about the past, the present, and the future. Will you trust me?
Maybe. See any reason not to?
Thank you for everything you've done.
Sweet. Okay, the Necrostar's down. We're going down.
Yes, that's my horse.
What the hell is that? According to pre-lament Rolf's horse.
Gravity warps the fabric of space and time. Use the portals to reach the platform.
All right, here we go.
The voices I hear, they're coming from what? People in another dimension.
Touch the
Watch out.
Whoa. Oh shit! Inferno Rider. Shit, he just came. Wow, he's blue compared to like the other one that's like red.
I'm out of here.
That I have equipped on Chang Li. Shit, I'm out of here. I saw the thing. Oh fuck! Don't kick my ass. It's my I gotta kick your ass. It's prophecy. Hit him at the right time too with that. It can be parried. I'm not always good at that. Except when I am. Perfect. Never failed once. Get him. Oh, almost dead. Come on, yeah, we killed him.
We're back in the right dimension now. The battle just now started.
That was fucking wild. Alright, let's press the keys. Reach out your hand. Cool. Oh. Is that Abby? Hey, it is.
This looks awful. Like the worst stew ever.
Oh, my ear itches. Do you know Abby?
What are you staring at?
It's the one.
The one?
This frequency has dwelled within you for millions of years.
Oh, so me and Abby go all the way back. Millions of years? Holy shit. Rover is a million years old. Does fucking looks great. Rover looks great for a million years.
I'll keep an eye on it. We have more important matters at hand.
Okay.
important here.
Why did you wake up again, Abby?
Because you were about to gulp that hodgepodge of who knows what stuff. Go grab something normal if you're hungry. This? Absolutely no. This thing is like a dark, spooky hole. Once you fall in, you'll never crawl back out.
What if I have to?
Precisely. This is the Necrostar, a black hole that will suck anything close to it into oblivion.
Damn.
That little creature is able to perceive objects by their frequency.
Neat.
Just as it described, the Necrostar's frequency is indeed incredibly complex.
Alright.
Speaking of which, are you feeling discomfort anywhere?
Maybe.
No, I'm referring to that creature.
Oh.
Do you feel anything unusual when interacting with it?
Feel fine. Oh good, I waited long enough and it popped up.
That's good to know. The Necrostar singularity has been retrieved. Let's take it to the modulation hall.
So I'm not supposed to feel anything weird? Okay.
I'll stand by you until the very end of this journey.
Stop talking like you're gonna die. Because you're not, I can pull for you. Stellar Matrix Core, alright! Let's do it. No, oh, I'm not reading this. I'm just gonna scroll through and hopefully you guys, yeah. Right there. I don't care. Let's go. Sweet. Are we going down or are we going up now? Up. Up, up, up. There's.
Until
what?
I must. My promise.
What promise? All right, is insane. Yeah. Oh no. Here we go. Ah. Right. Two logos. I think, therefore, I am. Ah, thanks, Willow. I think my voice sounds stupid. That's nice to hear. All right. Existence precedes essence. How should one comprehend this sentence? He's dropping bars, man. What an intriguing question. Excuse me, could you tell me where I am? Ah, my apologies. I was immersed in contemplation. I didn't notice you. This is Idoscope, a garden linked to the Tessie system. Oh wait, that's her! She's real! Where the Shorekeeper resides. The Shorekeeper is here? Our waifu is real, boys! Let's go! Yeah! She often takes the guise of the Sonoro. She has revealed herself recently. It's been some time since I last saw her. As for this garden, this is where it's where she assists Tessie's perpetual analysis in observing the stars. I think I've both butchered that. That explanation should suffice. Back to the question now. Existence. Is it real? If it is, what about me? Do I truly exist? It appears there's a little point in continuing the philosophical debate with the robot. Perhaps checking on the Shorekeeper is more pressing matter. Waifu is not real. I must not be absorbed into Rotherine waves. You must. She is real. She is not a hologram. She is really for real. Look, she's there. She exists. She's real.
She's real. She's for real. Holy shit!
The Lament. It raises cities. Topples.
That means girls are real. Oh shit!
Crushes civilizations. Nothing can escape it.
Oh, this is horrifying. Look at that.
The death knell for humanity. Leaving billions upon billions of lives lost to its wail. Despair. Obsession. Resentment, remorse. These feelings are archived within the Tether system. Alongside
holy shit.
Each victim, grasping hell. Desperately for a tomorrow that never dawns.
But why? Why is this burden yours to carry?
I am the guardian of the Black Shores, the core of Tethys. I was created for this purpose.
It's fucking nightmares. It's getting very cinematic. Holy shit! Holy crap. How fucking wild. That was a trip.
Sonoro vision.
Those scenes, they look real. They probably were real. Have you experienced them yourself?
I was entrusted to lead the Black Shores in your absence.
Alright.
It's through this duty that I can protect you and what you cherished.
Huh.
Though I've never witnessed the Lament first,
right. There's two.
Others have shared their experiences with me. I've encoded them into observable stars, enabling the Tethys system to issue Lament alerts. I am sorry.
Damn. Let's make sure we get these played out a bit.
Better.
Oh, it's okay. Want a hug?
This disaster could have been prevented. If only I had been more dedicated to understanding those experiences and emotions.
You've done well. Not, yeah, let's say that this one. Boom, you've saved many lives.
I will give it my all. Even if I must sacrifice my Sonoro, or myself. This is the only way to protect the stars, and you. I made my vow to you long ago. It remains just as true today.
Damn.
I will break the shackles of fate.
All right.
I will unravel the Mobius loop that binds you.
Okay.
I will give my all to honor my commitment. How do I describe this feeling? Is it guilt? Dismay, or perhaps longing.
All right, well, wait, I'm not clicking. Wait for the pan out shot. Beautiful.
What emotion should I express now?
I don't know. I'm a cold hearted dog. Look at dog machine. Look at me. Her illusion and then her. It's a crappy ending, guys. Our waifu was real the whole time. Mm-hmm. What?
Man, there's still a lot to go. I can go a little bit longer. Yes. Shouldn't be too bad. I just hope I don't have to drop another 3-minute ad for you guys. Oh, here we go. Boom. Damn. Done. Gotta defeat all the tacit discords. Wham! Done. Alright, here we go. Alright. All taken care of. Hit this. Nice. I'm just glad these all heal me on the journey. Okay. I thought I broke the game for a second. Which is 100% possible for me. Stellar Matrix Navigator.
Ah, good. You made it here safely.
Did I?
Everything is ready. We just need the Necrostar's core now.
Got it. How are the other agents doing?
They've been battling to retrieve the major matrices since the Tethys system malfunctioned. The operation is going well.
Sweet.
We've also detected the Shorekeeper's presence within these matrices. She's been recovering the affected frequencies.
Right.
We, the Black Shores, always work together as a team.
I feel like we're close to the end, too. So it's like...
And then we can proceed with the remodulation.
Alright.
Once it's completed, the data overflow from the Tethys system will cease.
Alright. Oh, I got it over there. It's not that way. All right. Place the core.
Stellar matrix confirmed. Classification. Necrostar.
Nice. There we go.
To start the remodulation.
Yeah. Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it.
Backup data from the Necrostar. Simulating the port city of Guishu.
City destroyed by the Necrostar.
Backup data loaded. Please confirm.
Oh, she's waking up.
Entrance of the Matrix. It worked.
Sweet.
To complete the remodulation, just enter the Matrix and collect Tethys' redirected data.
Alright.
Please wait.
There she is! She's up. She's awake. She lives. She's real. A piece of crap on my screen, like right here.
Now uses less of my computational power since the Necrostar was controlled. I can assist you. Please let me come with you.
All right.
I must keep my promise.
Okay. She's got like purple eyes with red pupils. You see that? Next time it goes.
It's fine.
Kinda. And, like, it's just not focusing on her face. It's a little easier to tell in this when she was a hologram.
My duty must be fulfilled as long as I still feel.
Yeah, see, look!
Exist.
Purple eyes is like a little red. Around the iris, the pupils are white.
I'll be fine. From now on, no one will ever be harmed.
Okay.
Please, trust me.
Okay. feel like something bad's gonna happen. That's just me. Alright, here we go. Doom of destruction! Ah. Oh, this doesn't look too bad.
The port city of Guishu. It once embodied the metropolitan dream.
This is what it looked like before it became ruined. Ambition
fueled its growth, pushing the entire world forward.
This is what it looked like before it became just ruins and shit.
People sailed every sea, explored every land. Everyone had food and shelter, living in
peace. This looks pretty cool. Damn.
Their spirits were high.
I clicked before it was done pacing.
A bright Canning. Future was surely inevitable. Or so they thought.
Right. See that bright. I'm not sure where how close I am to the mid. It's a snooze the ads for about 5 minutes. Hopefully nothing happens.
It was an era of high aspirations and big dreams. Life had infinite possibility.
Yes.
Humanity's aspirations soared beyond the stars, searching for the edge of the universe itself.
All right. The universe itself.
Yes, because it was there, well within our reach.
All right.
Until...
To what? The limit?
I've never been to this city myself. Not even in the Sonoro.
Damn.
You were the one who told me about its rise and fall.
Pretty cool.
You've always been a witness.
Huh. This started glitching out, really.
When you described how prosperous it was.
Huh.
But perhaps you had already foreseen its end and the issues that threaten us today.
Oh yeah, so it is kind of doing its own glitchy things. City looks safe for now.
The lament will strike here in 1 hour.
Shit.
My computations only recreated the city as it was in its final hour before disaster.
Hard to imagine such a city turning to dust.
The more steps we take, the closer we draw to the inevitable destruction. The moment the lament starts is our chance to retrieve the data.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. We could never change history, or the future that already happened.
Yeah, we can't. It's just a memory.
As one who has already walked this path, what did you experience? How did you feel about it?
Tessie's system command you to ask about this.
No.
Nope.
I ask because I want to know.
Oh, okay.
Would you like to share it with me?
Perhaps. Alright, bye Willow, you take care. We're gonna see how long this is and hopefully get through it. hoping it's near the end. Matrix ports, okay. Okay, head for the beginning of the end. So we are close to the end of whatever this is, and I can't do that. Okay. Nope. Oh, okay. So yeah, we are in the final stretch. Cool. I need to pause. So, because I can't access those up there. Okay. So we're very close to the end. Thank you. Okay. I do need to use the restroom, and I'm just going to throw a small minute ad. Nothing too bad. Okay. Don't go anywhere. Don't go anywhere. Okay, I forgot that I did it through the OBS mute, not the physical. Okay, ad break's about to end. 2, 1. Welcome back, everyone. I'm hoping it's not another hour after this. Hoping it's like near the end. Really do. This is usually how long I stream, so.
We need its help to get past the blockade.
All right.
My ability to manipulate portals functions more efficiently within this Sonoro-made space.
Oh, both calm down, Ava.
And exit portal can be controlled now.
Ava, no.
Let's give it another try.
She's all worked up now. I think it's because the lab's up and he's coughing. Tap E to switch portal type. Hey. It really is portal. Away. Tea.
The tea served here has a distinct flavor.
Ava, come here. This be a good one.
Do you like tea?
Not really my thing. I do enjoy it. Let's just say I do enjoy it. I like me and Arnold Palmer.
It's bitter.
Like a lot of detail with her, like all this glowing stuff.
The Bank of Life preserves many tea seeds.
Hmm.
Perhaps we could plant a few in the greenhouse.
Perhaps. Oh, Palmer is good. Yes. It is good.
Or I could store tea leaves in my Sonora.
There was one person who was saying they had one there. They didn't remember. I'm like, no, you gotta get the half and half. The half and half is the fucking shit. The half iced tea, half lemonade. That's the shit.
Oh.
Best thing is like I'd get the... Costco would have the big packs. I don't get them as much anymore because of course I'd share them with my mom, but get the big packs and you'd throw them in the fridge. The big pack of them. And they're smaller cans, right? And then you get them and you can throw them all in the fridge. Get them cold. Go out, do a bunch of yard work. Come back in, crack one. Oh, it's the best fucking thing ever. I don't care about liquid death. I refuse to drink liquid death because it sounds edgy and it's not even alcohol. Hey, No, it's real fucking liquid death. It's called spike energy. Do not drink spike energy. There is a fucking warning label on spike energy. That's how much caffeine it has. I just like mentioning it to people all the time. Yeah, but I don't know. Don't drink spike energy. You will. Okay. Hey, as a warning. As a warning. It's like an actual fucking warning. What the fuck was that? Hattered. Okay. Speedrun. Yeah. Where do I go with this? Oh, there. Stupid. Oh, it just holds it. Oh, I need to go there with it. I gotta go like this and go wham. Do this. Ah! What? You begin your range. Let's take a look. Doesn't like me doing that. Can't just throw it there. Oh, fuck him. How do we do this? Obviously, I have to go like this. Oh wait, I'm stupid, I forgot you have the aim setting. I'm just waiting for the default thing to do it and I'm an idiot.
Cherish every game.
Yay, treasure chest. Give me the money. Right, please tell me we're getting near the end.
Threat detected.
Alright. Watch. We're not even close to the end. It's going to be like another 30, 40 minutes. Which I'll be pissed off because I only did a short ad because I didn't think it would be so long. Oh, look, we got her. Nice. Damn, kind of like her shit. Ooh. Damn. Bam. Yeah, let's just finish this up before he hit again. Damn, now I really want to pull for it. I kind of like their moveset.
Digital tacit discords have infiltrated this place. It means we're nearing the source of the lament.
Means we're getting close to the end. See
the beginning of the lament.
All right.
In 10 minutes' time.
The fuck is that dog? A lot of bots today, isn't there, guys?
Back then, the Black Shores issued a lament warning to the city.
And they didn't listen. Now they're dead.
Unfortunately, the lament swept through much faster than the tether system anticipated. You dispatched all available personnel to assist Huang Long in evacuation.
Sag.
But in the end, some lives couldn't be saved.
Sad. Loom bearer named Hoda.
Yes, she was one of the many casualties. As a bloom bearer, she was on the front lines of evacuation and rescue efforts.
It's getting dark.
Yet human strength is a mere whisper against the lament's roar.
Ava, come here. Hey. I don't know what she was doing. Hello.
Hi. I've
always believed in this.
Yeah, I'll pet you. I'm slightly busy. But yeah.
Hi. Hey, she's crawling on me, guys.
So if something happens, yeah. Ow.
Yes.
Okay, she's off me. She's taller in size and stuff than my lab, but my lab is about 5 pounds heavier than her.
But I'm not sure.
He's healthy, by the way. It's like beefcake. It's full of muscle. You can see she's not happy right now. I am streaming to you guys. Alright. Oh, okay. Okay, so let's fucking push this button. Wee! Oh, sweet. That is cool.
Don't give up hope. We'll save you.
Damn. Sora.
I'm a doctor from the Black Shores. Calm down. Let me examine you.
Damn.
Yes, and you? Wait a moment. It's you.
Yeah.
You finally found us.
Yay, are we gonna save him?
Allow me to introduce myself properly. I'm Hoda, the bloom bearer of the Black Shores. It's been a long time since we talked face to face, my mentor.
Damn, this is pretty cool. Been trapped here?
Ever since that day, both I and those engulfed by the lament have become part of the black hole.
Brutal. Shit.
The Tethys system later contained it, turning it into a new necrostar.
I have always known about this.
Yeah.
But the Necrostar integrated into the core logic of the Tethys system.
Mikey! So how you doing, Mikey? Mikey's here, everybody. Do I still have a command for that? Yes!
The best way to fully understand something is to study a perfect replica in a
how you doing, Mikey? Environment. I think we're getting near the end of whatever this story arc is, but I'm not sure. Has been selectively containing lament. We'll find out soon enough. Analysis of other occurrences. Doing well. That is good. This is good.
It's the only effective solution so far.
That's why Tethys contained this Necrostar.
Right, we're in the learning exposition.
No, but I've never forgotten my duty as a bloom bearer, not for a moment.
All right.
For those in disaster, the name Black Shores brings hope.
You're the one keeping the Necrostar in check from within.
Yeah, looks like we gotta run around and like destroy those things after we're done talking.
I did my best, just like you are.
I don't know what's got her all worked up now. Crazy dog.
I've lost track of how long it's been, but at some point, I realized that the lament follows patterns and can be controlled, much like the Necrostar itself. But I couldn't share my theories with anyone. Nothing escapes a black hole. I could only hope for your arrival one day.
Well, here I am.
Despair, obsession, resentment, remorse, emotions stirred by the lament have torn us apart, much like the tidal forces around a real black hole.
Damn. I know I always say there's always the parts where it talks a lot. I mean, there's a lot to learn, but it's like, come on, give me the game. What's calling?
The tether system is attempting to activate the Necrostar program again.
Oh, shit.
We once felt as lost as you do now, but your wisdom showed us a path we could follow.
Right.
Please, my mentor.
No!
Please free us.
Mr. Stark, she doesn't feel so good. Oh, is he gone?
It seems the tether system has been hiding things from us.
Yes.
We're still unable to fully explain issues related to gravity with post-lament science.
Right.
Perhaps that's why Tethys even risked integrating the lament and Necrostar into its core logic. But our time is running out. We have to terminate the Necrostar to complete remodulation.
All right, let's do it. Let's fix it and save the day.
Challenging.
Yeah. Especially if they throw a bunch of enemies at him. All right.
This is my request as a member of the Black Shores.
Okay.
And it's also my personal request.
Okay. Here we go. Open a portal. Alright, we just gotta find the other side of that. Okay, let's get this. I'm too close. Break that. Ooh, look at chess. Come on, cute. Break it. And I think we can get it. Okay, go. Pushing the wrong buttons. Always pushing the wrong buttons. Nice. Blue. Yellow. Let's take a look. Okay, I see it now. Gotta like do a little hopscotch thing over there. No, well, not hopscotch, just jump. There we go. Nailed it. Right there. Perfect. Okay, here we go.
Severely corrupted data detected. It's right behind this gate.
All right, sounds like a boss fight, or just a mob.
I'll work to stop it spreading. Please be careful.
You seriously need to go piss right now, dog? Oh shit! No, what? Man, it's gonna have to wait. Holy fuck! She's fine. She's just worked up. Weather outside. Come on. We gotta go. Oh. Down. Dead. Everyone die. Oh crap. We're on the timer. This timer's taking forever. Well, it's not taking forever. It seems like it's going quickly. Go.
Leave it to me.
Go. It feeds on despair. The name of this mission. Oh, cool. These guys aren't like stronger, they're a little bit weaker, so it's easy to kill them. Oh, I meant to do the shorekeeper. I'm just so used to pressing like two or three. Sweet. Here we go. Down. Dead.
Go. Yo. Oh no.
The Necrostar is right ahead. That piano is the modulation interface.
Piano. Please, another piano.
This place is filled with hatred.
Well, so am I, but you know. All right, here we go. Here we go. Big enemies. Big enemies. Big enemies. No whammies. Big enemies. Let's kill them. Back to Rover. Nice. My nose is itching. Wrong time for the nose itch. Okay, there we go. This guy does not want to go down. Well, no, so we're not on a timer no more. Cool. We took him down. Nice. Die. Die. Nope, I wanted four. What's going on? Bam. Oh shit. Oh no. I'm gonna fall into the black hole.
Hold on. Don't let go.
Initiating master command.
Oh no. It's grabbing me!
No! No!
Let go! No!
No! Your journey will not end here.
Shit, we fell into the black hole. Got butterfly wings. I fucking knew it! I fucking knew she would die! No! Dead guys. Is this a memory or is this after?
I didn't expect us to find each other here.
What do you mean?
This is the deepest part of the Tethys system. Our shore. Just for us.
I'm gonna have to let her out quick. I know this is gonna ruin the moment, but like, she's antsy now. Playing inside outside with me, guys. I know it's at the emotional part of the— Ow! Ow, stop it! Story, but she's like full of it.
I like this starry sky
so much. Usually chilled out a lot more when I do this. Or is it because I'm just going a little later than I usually do?
Go. You likened Solaris' data to stars. The stars of humanity itself.
She's full of shit. Like crap. Whenever this is ruining him.
There is always
a spaz.
Bright roving star. Just seeing this star is enough to calm any restless thoughts.
It brings me peace.
Holy crap, the bots today.
And now, this star is here, right before me. I used to think my duty was to guard the Black
Tim, doors, fucking
obeying the Tethys system's every command. But you showed me another way.
Nice.
You've shared so much with me about the world beyond, about yourself, about the past, present, and future. I remember the field of flowers we once saw in Rinnecita. How beautiful those daisies and violets were.
Damn.
Being with you always makes me feel something. Something I
couldn't
quite understand at the time. Come to think of it now, it must be happiness. You made me realize that protecting the
Black Shores isn't my only duty. Oh, I clicked too quick before it was done. Wait for it to finish panning.
There is more to life than duty. You should go now. Continue your journey in Solaris and live a life of your own choosing.
All right. About you, you were sucked into the black hole.
Have you forgotten? I am the Sonoro's creation. The Sonoro will never fade away, and I will continue to serve.
All right.
We shall meet again. Somewhere in the future.
This is so sad. Promise me that no one would get harmed.
The Tethys system needs a core unit capable of feeling emotions to function. If the Lament's data ceases to be the core, someone must fill that void.
Damn. Oh, see, now look, there's no fucking heals. How is this shoe working?
Neither you nor the victims in
okay.
The shoe.
I'm sorry. It still bothers me.
My journey ends here, but yours must continue.
Damn, this is sad.
No one will ever be harmed again, just as I promised.
Planned this from the beginning.
I'm truly sorry.
Damn it. He's real and she's dead and
this
so
is the
sad.
Only way to keep everyone safe. I alone shall bear this price. I'm grateful to have you here on this shore. I couldn't ask for more.
No, is she gonna disappear now? Yeah, she is. Oh, she's fading away. No! I can't do the fucking Spider-Man thing. Is that even on the Tangia? Oh, she's gone away.
Always be here, watching over you.
Oh, she's gone away. Not our wife.
Could this feeling be love?
No.
Goodbye.
No. Oh, damn it. Fuck. Starlight. Ah. Press 1, not escape. Right, it's time to conclude the talking, I guess. They're so sad.
The corrupted data is contained. The Necrostar's event horizon is stable and the data hub is back online.
Yay.
The Tethys system is back online.
Hooray.
You did it.
Yay. What cost?
Wait, where's the shorekeeper? Wasn't she with you?
Sacrificed herself.
But she has admin access to the Tethys system. How could she just disappear like that?
She did?
No, that can't be right.
Black hole. Is she still in the process of falling?
What do you mean?
Gravity is only the pre-lament law of worlds me, but someone once told me that the law of gravity from the old world still holds true today. Objects will stay in a perpetual free fall inside a black hole.
You mean? Oh, I get it.
Might still see her on the black hole's surface. Interesting.
We've never considered observing a necrostar before. But I remember reading about similar theories in ancient texts. It might just work. Attention all units. Our observation target is now the necrostar. Deploy all available equipment.
Understood.
His mouth. Okay, that was moving. His mouth wasn't moving.
We must save the shorekeeper at all costs. The Black Shores can't afford to lose her.
Been watching over us all along. We'll bring her back no matter how long it takes.
Mom, we've pinpointed the shorekeeper's location in Tethys. And not just her. We've identified the relative positions of everyone captured by the black hole beyond the event horizon.
Nice.
To rescue them from the Necrostar, we'll have to redesign it using the principles of the new world.
Awesome. Must fight against the Tethys system.
The Tethys system's programming is impeccable, almost otherworldly. Is it really possible to do that?
Besides, we still need as long as I can click quit, we might just put a pause on the story right here. I'll do it.
It's too risky. We can't be sure if the rescue will succeed, and we can't afford to lose another member. And there isn't anyone with higher access than the shorekeeper.
Tessie's confirm my access. Okay, if this is gonna be very quick, I'll finish it right here. But if that brings me on another journey, I just can't. Alright. So much for me thinking it's gonna be like a short, quick. Right, everybody? Like if it's gonna go boom right there. Alright. Okay, can it be done?
What? How do you have top security clearance?
Because I do. Shorekeeper transferred her access to me in her last moments.
She gave you her access? Are you somebody important that we should know about?
Possibly.
Wait. That ancient prophecy.
What ancient prophecy?
In times of great adversity, the shorekeeper will reveal herself and support our true leader, who, at the destined moment, will rise to save and guide the Black Shores forward. You are the...
Yes.
It's not important.
Chosen one. Oh, and now referring to Rover as Astral Modulator.
Focus now is the Tethys system. Members of the Black Shores have followed Tethys' calculations and commands.
Kind of weird because he usually always shows a rover.
Even the shorekeeper herself is used as a pawn. But humans shouldn't be treated as mere tools.
History teaches us this, and we should never forget it.
Yep.
No system is flawless.
Just as no thing is
perfect. That's why we have the right to question Tethys's decisions. In Jinzhou, I learned an old saying.
The past,
but we can shape the future.
Yes.
That's what we need.
I think they should have just made this more cinematic, so I didn't have to click it.
Build a better future. To protect everyone on this planet, because people are the heart of civilization.
All right.
We can fix broken systems, but without people, civilization has no soul.
Soulless.
Sorry to jump in, but
hey, it's Alto.
I couldn't help overhearing what you've been saying.
Consulting nice. Alto? Come on.
Leave the ground area to us.
Nice. Come on. Bring her back. If I have to go into something, though, I'm just going to take that as the pause for today.
Attention all units. Readiness level 1 enabled. Switch the Tethys system to full recursive search mode. Prepare to open the transmission.
If it's a cutscene, fuck yeah. If it's not,
Rover, we got it. We're counting on you to save the Shorekeeper and done. The Black Shores.
All right. We'll continue it on the next stream. You fucking cutsceneing my ass and putting me into it. Oh, damn it. Okay. Well, I gotta actually wrap up though. So we're just going to go back to the chatting screen so I can close this up. Yes, confirm. Go to the title screen. I'd like to thank everyone for coming. Apparently I heard from some people that V3 was like having some struggles. I keep setting this up this raid. But people like Mooney, I'll probably raid Mooney. Mooney's pretty cool. So let me get out of that so I can easily just move everything around here like so. There we go. Let's see. What do I want? Blah. Do I have this one in here? No, I don't. Let me go find them. Click. We'll play this one because it's appropriate because of the black hole. All right, everybody. Hop in that raid. As always, you guys are the Pact of Simon Nekuski signing off. I'll see you next time when we finish this off. If I could type fast enough. All right, get in the raid. Go. Get in there. Say black hole rain. That. All right. See you guys. Bye.